Welcome back to the Cupcake Corner. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make my DIY Shopkin book. I already have a Shopkin book, but, you know, I'm broke. Go watch my other video, be in the description box down below or up here, so go check it out. So what you need is a piece of paper or maybe just some markers and some stapler. Or you can use some tape, each way. I'm going to have to use two, but... DIY Shopkin book. One piece of paper. I'm actually going to cut this off here to have it. So yeah, it's pretty easy. Hopefully it works, guys. So I didn't want to do this, but I want to try it out with you guys. Wait, and yeah. This piece of paper. What you wanna do is you wanna, oh yeah. I have an idea. Okay, so what you wanna do is you wanna fold the paper right here. About right here. Right here. Do you have pictures up here? Keep going. Okay. You take the other two pieces of paper. You take another piece of paper. We have to cut it again. Oh, and be careful with the scissors so you don't get stabbed or hurt. Pass away. And yeah. So I'm just gonna set it right. See how you have two pieces of paper. But then we'll take the other piece of paper. It's gonna be your title. And then when you get done, it's gonna make the Shopkin logo. Hopefully guys this works. Then these pieces of paper. Okay. And then put this piece of paper and put it in there so it don't really be here. So it really doesn't be money. Okay. And there you go, you have your shotgun, but first we need to staple it. And if you wanna tape it, you can, but I don't think you want to tape it because it won't really stay. So what you want to do is you want to staple it if you don't like have staples at home. Okay, hang on, nice little staplers. And Have your shopping book. Take tape and put it on the sticky tape. Okay, there you have it. I'm being a little bit too quiet because I was trying to focus, so it doesn't mess up. There you go, you have your own shopping, it's a plain book, but now you can get to decorate it. And put Shopkins all over the book. So, yeah, that's how you do it. You can just staple it or use both of them. So it really stinks, but I'm gonna take another piece of tape. Pretty hard. Okay, I'm just gonna use tape. Wait, over there, so. Okay. Then what you want to do is you want to take another piece of tape so it really, really stays. So you don't have a problem with this book when it starts opening it. So really get into that tape. Here, give me that tape back. Okay, guys. Okay. I'm back to how to get something. Well, I didn't really care. So now you can decorate it with chalk. Okay. Okay. So if you don't know how to draw Shopkins, I can just look in the shopping book. Okay. First, I'm going to put the title. Shopkin. Put Shopkin. I spelled it wrong. Shopkins. No. She just came out the bathroom. Okay. Put right there. Color little thing green. Hang on. Okay, drop my mic.
You let her do all of that?
What?
Do you not see all that stuff that's right in your floor?
Really?
How did you not see her do that?
And you want to color the shopping green. I'm being so quiet, so I'm trying to focus so I don't mess this up. God. Okay. The Shopkins. Okay. And now what I'm going to do is I want to draw a Shopkin.